Let me just tone down that lighting a little. Welcome back. So tonight's video, I'm going to become goth or emo or whatever you want to call it, like rock star look, whatever. We're just gonna go with it. So the situation I have right here is a little ridiculous. I have a light, I have a monitor, I have a plug, and I have no mic. Just give me a minute. This is not working. It's not really working. So I actually have the clothes that I'm gonna be wearing. I'm just gonna change my jacket. Okay, so this is BH Cosmetics. I don't really like that color profile I'm using, but I'm not gonna change it. And we're just gonna roll with it. This works great. So I'm gonna do a little tutorial as well in case you wanna recreate this look at home. I have no makeup experience. It was like a 6 month or a year period where I wanted to become like a makeup artist, so maybe that'll show in this video. The look I'm gonna do is completely from my head. I have no references or anything, but we're just gonna go for it. This might sort of turn into a makeup tutorial. I don't really know, and I don't really know what I'm doing. If that wasn't already made clear, then that's some explanation. I don't really know what I'm doing, but I'm just enjoying myself, so enjoy that. I'm going to start with this L'Oreal Infallible color, and I'm going to take a beauty blender. Now, I do know that you don't normally beauty blend powder, I don't think. James Charles was not really approved, neither would Jeffree Star. But I love how I'm just referencing James Charles and Jeffree Star like they actually know who I am.
God, wait, let me fix that color profile. Hold up. Did that get any better? Yeah, that's a little more natural.
Okay, welcome back to my channel. My monitor's doing something a little odd. I don't really know what it's doing. Hold up. I'm gonna take my beauty blender.
Blend.
And then I think I do have some like purple lip liner.
Yeah, I don't really know what I'm doing, so.
Once again, the idea could be a little bit better than the result. So I probably should find myself a brush. I'm going to just add some light contour, nothing extravagant. My eyes look slightly like raccoon eyes, but you'll see later that this whole idea of like a light contour, a soft look, a not over the top look is changed. So you'll see that. No, that's exactly what I want. Because I really want to contour the shit out of my cheeks. I want them to be so chiseled. You should see them. You should be able to see them from like,
you should see me in a crowd.
Far away. That cheekbone needs to be so defined. I'm gonna go to this thing at like 8 o'clock and they're gonna be like,
where did you just come from? Are you okay?
There we go. Some nice chiseled definition. And then you can just keep adding more until you,
ooh, I totally just put the powder on the bed.
So basically you just keep adding powder until it looks
quite unnatural.
And then once you get to that point, then you can move on to the next step, which is add so much highlighter that you can be seen across a room. First thing, pro glow, whatever. Look at that. Look at how much that color doesn't match. What I'm gonna do is I'm going to use these stupid things that always come in the makeup bag. I mean, how do you even work those? Those make no sense. The first color I'm gonna go into is sort of, well, I guess it's not sort of. I think I'm just gonna pink. Maybe I'll try to do those like outro things where it's like the finished look before and after. See, and these things are so ridiculous. Like, how are you supposed to
effectively
apply your makeup when you're using these stupid little, what are they? They're like sponges on a stick. Like, okay, so as you can see, I've added the pink. It looks gorgeous.
Gorgeous.
You know, if you haven't slept in like 4 days, you also can use this technique, the
under eye technique.
The weird thing about making YouTube video, I wonder what documentaries. Who is calling me? And I keep getting interrupted.
What I was saying
was that it's sort of unnatural and counterintuitive to just keep chatting while you do makeup, because it's something that I really like to focus on. So when I have to keep talking, it's a little weird, but whatever, I guess you get over it, yeah? So I'm gonna take the other, like, sponge on a stick thing that they provide, and I'm gonna fill in my eyebrows
so thick.
Well, but it's okay because it's for the sake of this video and this look. Now I'm Frankenstein. That is good. So I finished with the eye makeup. Ooh, you know when they like make makeup scented and then it's sort of like is a little weird?
So this is my completed makeup tutorial. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you check out all of my discount codes below because I am instantly a makeup guru.
Why am I coming home? My feet.